Why a carpet is beaten when dusting? While dusting, when a carpet is beaten, the dust particles try to remain at the position where it is and the blanket moves to and fro. Due to the property of inertia of rest, the particles remain at that position and the blanket moves to another position, and the suspended particles of dust in the air falls down. Thus, dust comes out of the blanket. Thus, while dusting, the carpet is beaten.